silence takes over the bleak and black drops that drowned her soul.